तू कितनी अच्छी है, तू कितनी भोली है, प्यारी प्यारी
Good morning to all. My name is Mansi and I am going to recite a poem on Mother's Day. You are my mother, I have no other. You are my mother, I have no other. You are so caring, you are so charming. You are so caring, you are so charming. Roses are red, violets are blue. Roses are red, violets are blue. Sugar is sweet and so are you. Sugar is sweet and so are you. Sending you this with all my heart. Sending you this to all my heart. Have a wonderful and happy day to you. Wishing you all a very happy Mother's Day. Thank you.
Hello everybody. I'm Teno Sixolev. Today my topic is Mother's Day. Mother is the epitome of love, care, support and the biggest warrior. Mother is the one who teaches you to walk, eat, write, speak and learn. Mother's Day is celebrated on the second Sunday of the May every year. It is a day for the celebration of motherhood and honoring motherhood. It is a day to remember all the sacrifices for the sake of other and respect them. Mother Day teaches us to respect and love our mother. She is the one to always support you wherever required. On this day, you should make your mother feel proud and happy. Mother Day should the day that your mother will remember always for being happy and cheerful. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning to one and all present here. I am Shodra of Class 6 Bluebell. My topic is Mother's Day. Mother's Day is a day to show love and respect to our mother. Mother's Day organized in United States in 1908. All U.S. states observed Mother's Day as a holiday in 1911 in Martin, Woodrow Wilson, the President of the United States, declared Mother's Day, held on second Sunday of the May as a national holiday. Different countries of the world celebrated Mother's Day on the different dates. In India, Mother's Day is an occasion free from rigorous boundaries. People give gifts to their mothers or take her to dinner or a movie on the day. Thank you.
Greetings everyone, my name is Yuvraj. Today I will tell you about Mother's Day. Mother's Day is a honorary celebration of motherhood for their non-stop efforts towards her family. It is a Thanksgiving Day for our mothers. Mother's Day teaches us to respect our mothers and obey her. Most countries around the world celebrate this day. The most of the countries celebrate Mother's Day on second Sunday of May. On the last Sunday of the May, France and Sweden celebrate Mother's Day. Mother's Day is celebrated by the people in Mexico on May 10, on August 12, Thailand celebrates its queen's birthday as Mother's Day. Third week before first, the United Kingdom celebrates Mother's Day. Thank you, have a nice day.
Greetings everyone, my name is Shirai. Today I will tell you about Mother's Day. Mother's Day is honorably celebrated for motherhood for its non-stop efforts towards her family. Mother's Day is a Thanksgiving Day for our mothers. Mother's Day teaches us to respect our mothers and obey her. Most of the countries celebrates the Mother's Day on second Sunday of May. The people of Mexico celebrates the Mother's Day on May 10. On August 12, Thailand celebrates its Queen birthday as Mother's Day. In India, Mother's Day is celebrated as a part of giving cards, gifts and flowers on the last Sunday of May. France and Sweden celebrates Mother's Day, and the 3 weeks before Easter, Mother's Day is celebrated in UK. Thank you.
Madhu kitni achhi hai, mera sab kuch karti hai. Jab mujhe bhook lagti hai, jab tu mujhe khana khilati hai. मातु कितनी अच्छी है, मेरा सब कुछ करती है. जब मैं रोने लगती हूँ, तू मुझे चुप करवाती है. मातु कितनी है